Hi, this is Dr. Patrick with VCA Shaker Animal Hospital with your pet tip. Here are some changes that you should make in your homes for your senior pets. You should make sure that you have orthopedic bedding, something that has enough padding. Make sure that if your dog is accustomed to getting on the bed or the furniture, that they have a ramp or a little pair of stairs so that they don't have to jump up and down. You should also make sure that they're comfortable getting in and out of the car, and that may need to have a ramp that you use to help them get in and out, just so that they don't hurt themselves. And that's our pet tip of the week, and you can find us at vcashaker.com.